honorably, the governor of the state refused paying us our own pension and gratuity. This Delta state, Okowa, the Tokunadu governor, the Ekweme of Delta state, he's a liar. Retirees are the one crying. From 2014 to date, they've not paid anybody. As at in Wari local government, 66 persons have died. In my own local government, 20 people. Some other local government, we couldn't get all the statistics. If not, we would have given you every bit of this information. Is he wanting us to die so that he can use our money for something? He has been traveling abroad, carrying women down, developing women. He's an Ashawo man. I call him. He's an Ashawo. He cannot do me anything. I'm a retiree. My husband is a journalist. And we don't fear anybody as far as this state is concerned.